Thank you. means many things, from freedom to sacrifice to honor. This day is also a day to give thanks to the people who have served in the United States military. Veterans have sacrificed many things to protect us and deserve to be honored because of this. When we think of this Veterans Day, we may have thought about wearing red, white, and blue today, or what we're going to teach and learn in school that day about our great country and our soldiers. The most important thoughts we should make time to think about today are the daily lives and the sacrifices of those fighting in wars, giving their lives to protect ours. We are all glad you are here with us today, so we can thank you for everything you have done for us and for the United States of America. To each veteran here with us today, and all of those veterans who could not join us, Westbrook says thank you. We have with us today two representatives from our VFW 7198, Mr. Lockman and Mr. Mensch, who will share some thoughts with us for Veterans Day.
Each one of us that goes out in the field, there are 10 to 15 people in the back area who support us so that we can do what we do. They are also veterans. We celebrate them too. We even celebrate animals. Animals can be veterans. Horses, the dogs that are used, that you see, they're also considered veterans. So on Veterans Day, if you see anyone with a military hat or cap or whatever, he's a veteran, and please go say thank you. Give him a hug. Give him a candy bar. I like it. Now he's left over for Halloween. Veterans of Foreign Wars is just one organization. There are many others. Excuse me. There's the American Legion. There's a Purple Heart organization. There's several. They all deserve to be thought about and mentioned because they are all veterans. To be a member of the VFW. To be a member of the VFW, you have to have actually seen combat. And there's criteria for that, and it's not worth getting into. But hopefully, as the world goes on in today's the way it is, I hope none of you ever have to join the VFW. I really hope that. It's a hard thing. A lot of guys don't make it back. And for that, we have another day called Memorial Day. But that's another whole story again. So So I just want to say again, for me, thank you very much. Thank you, staff, teachers, for taking the time and out of your way and your busy schedules to honor us guys here, all us guys right here. You know, to give us a like I said, that made my day. That song, that was fantastic, absolutely fantastic. And with that, I'd like to introduce my friend Herb, who happens to be a Marine. Thank you.
Thank you.
We will now announce each of our veterans with the student at Westbrook, who finds them very special. I ask the student, when you hear your person announced, to come up to the front. We're going to take a picture and then have everyone line up along this wall over here for our Walk of Honor leader.
Lucas Kelshaw and Mrs. Osterley from Westbrook.
Johnson, Air Force Staff Sergeant, Vietnam.
Who's cutting right now? Victoria? Are you cutting right now?
John and Charlotte Walker, Marine Corporal.
Could we have have Mr. Lockman and Mr. Mensch from the VFW come up for a moment again, please? Thank you.
Across the sea.
program, I would like to thank the following people for their hard work. Mr. Monago, Mrs. Arcenega, and Mrs. Marquardt, our Veterans Day Program Committee. Mrs. Becker, Mrs. Minnick, Mrs. Ziegenbaugh, Mrs. Van Sickle, Mrs. Van Zyl, and Mrs. Gridley for their expertise in helping the committee. Mr. Smolinski and Evan LeMay, our bagpiper from the high school. Mr. Jordan and his students for taking photos and video. And our dedicated custodial staff, Mr. Babcock, Mr. Stapleton, and Mr. O'Connor. As well as our students for their wonderful singing and their wonderful behavior. Thank you. Veterans are some of the most courageous people in our world. Thank you to our veterans for giving your time and service for our country. We now invite you to take our walk of honor around our all-purpose room, and then take your student up the stairs to the media center for some refreshments. I ask our students to stand, please, and clap to honor our veterans.